Okay, I'm back. And we have to go on. First of all, we have to get enough influence to get another wonder.
Why do you come here to waste?
The proposal is sloppy, my answer.
Market quarters? Who knew there was such fortune in begging, borrowing, and stealing?
Thank you.
You expect greetings? Blaze!
A lost opportunity.
The next turn we probably will get enough prestige for the next wonder. And that would be great.
You expect greetings? Thank you.
30 makers' quarters. To call this empire industrious is to call the sun tepid.
You expect greetings?
Neither interesting nor desirable.
30 market quarters? Are you going to start building houses with gold bricks?
Any day we speak is a good day.
You're forgiven. That?
Any day we speak is a good day.
It's nothing. Really, it's nothing.
You've been ambushed, and the battle starts now. Eiffel Tower, proof of what you can do with a bit of iron, a bit of math, and thousands of liters of paint.
You have my greetings.
A lost opportunity.
With goodwill, no blood need be shed over these borders.
Utterly unacceptable. Your current diplomacy will lead to an unpleasant end. The proposal is sloppy. My answer is no.
I greet you with great warmth. Any day we speak is a good day. Any day we speak is a good
day. That?
With 5 research quarters, you're going to run out of questions to answer.
You have my greetings, but that's all.
A lost opportunity. I refuse your.
Speak and make it fast.
The first ransack. I wouldn't call it elegant, but it may teach them to keep their doors locked.
Talk, though I'd as soon see you bleed as speak.
Friends are few and always welcome. Let us talk.
That?
12 militarist stars. Somehow, I doubt that you would earn quite as many good neighbor stars.
That was a very hard battle, but actually, we won it.
Thank you.
first train stations link up. Connect distant lands. Transfer goods and travellers at unthinkable speeds. Hopefully, the lounge car is well stocked. Executing your first ransack is not very friendly, but it's better to be the ransacker than the ransackee. The Statue of Liberty is a towering symbol of unity and inclusion, and was a most generous gift.
Why do you come here to waste my time?
Friends are few, and all
today. The proposal is sloppy.
Speak and speak.
I am pleased.
You're forgiven.
A link for commerce and commuters. With this, the Iron Horse supplants its four-legged predecessor.
and make it
neither interesting nor desirable.
I am pleased to see you, friend.
Well, unfortunately, I cannot have peace with Russians, even if they were our loyal friends, but because they're not Russians.
I find your ideology repellent and untenable. Let me be clear. Fix this, or darkness will fall upon your lands.
So it goes.
Thank you.
see you, friend.
Don't let that bother you. These lands are not yours. Relinquish them. Neither interesting nor desired. Thank you. I demand either recompense or destruction.
Well, as you probably understand, soon we're gonna have a war with this damn country. We have some problems with stability, but not that catastrophic.
Friend, you are a warming presence.
Today?
Okay, now it's time to make a break.